What the hell?
You're the last person I expected to see in here. What did you do?
You don't want to know. Who are you?
Who was I, you mean? In here, you're nothing. Out there, I worked at the company handling security for this place.
Yeah, me too.
Don't tell me. You were sent here by Strange.
Yeah, that evil son of a bitch. What the hell did I do wrong?
You obviously know something you shouldn't. Try to figure out what that is and stay out of sight.
This place is insane. They said they wanted security to keep everyone in. I said it couldn't be done.
Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Strange uses.
Beautiful woman.
work anyway.
Regular food drops at designated points throughout the day. Food drops will only occur at these times and in these locations. Prisoners are responsible for ensuring food is distributed fairly.
Trophies. You may not want to, but you must. It's a matter of life and death.
Went quiet.
Are they still in there?
I guess.
Ollie was dressed all kinds of crazy. She needs to be careful walking around like that in here. Some of these guys haven't seen a woman in years.
No one's crazy enough to mess with Joker's girl. In fact, no one's crazy enough to get involved with her, period. Well, except Joker.
The containment wall surrounding Arkham City is designated out of bounds for prisoners. Do not approach the containment wall.
You cold? Of course I'm cold. It's like 10 below out here. Charlie left us outside to freeze to death. Crazy bitch. And she's nice and warm in there.
Take it easy, man. I'm just asking. Who was that lady? The one who got dragged off?
No idea. Just one of the losers from the church. Bunch of do-gooders, if you ask me. Hope the Joker hurts her bad.
Odds are he will. He ain't been his usual happy self for a while now.
Do you think the rumors are true?
What? That Harley used to be a dude?
Nah, the ones about the Joker dying.
No idea, man, but he didn't look too good last time I saw him.
When was that? I ain't seen him for months.
Me neither. The way I see it, if Big J dies, this place becomes an all-out war zone. If that happens, I'm joining up with Penguin.
The church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Let the lady go, Bat Freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself.
Hold it right there!
Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him!
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman. Just stay there and this will all end okay.
What do you mean, end okay? She left us alone with Batman.
Keep it together. He's ours. What's he gonna do?
Good point. I mean, it's not like he has a reputation for breaking free of traps and smashing people's faces. Oh, no. That's right. That's exactly what he does.
I said stay calm. I got a gun pointing at his damn head. What's he gonna do?
Oh, I don't know. Throw a smoke bomb, break your face, and string me up from the ceiling?
How's he gonna do that? He can't do that, can he?
I thought you said we were in control.
I did. I mean, we are. Look, there's four of us, just one of him.
I saw him take out 10 people back at the asylum.
Would you just shut the hell up? Okay, new plan. We kill him now.
What?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. One, two...
Are you sure? Won't Harley be pissed?
Why should she care? One, two...
Do we shoot on three?
Yes, on three! Like one, two, three, shoot!
Okay, let's just get it done. This is freaking me out.
Good. Now, one, two, three, kill him!
He's dead.
Stupid little dead bat! Who's gonna save you now? I've gotta run, boys! If he tries anything funny, kill him!
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear.
Keep it together!
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us!
Batman! Can you hear me? Try and get us and these people die!
That won't stop him!
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him. If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
Can you see him? Where is he?
I don't know where he is. I can't see him. He could come from anywhere.
Stay calm. Bat, can you hear me? Get out of here!
You're safe. Stay quiet. You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise. He's got a hostage. I need to get behind him without being seen. He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there. The room is secure. You're safe now.
No, Batman. Thanks for the help.
I'll get you free, Doc.
Okay, people, listen up. We're in control here, not these animals. I want this place locked down tight. All medical staff checks.
What the hell made that woman come in here and do all this? Why kill us?
Quinn's only priority is to protect Joker. She's dangerous.
So I see. Well, thanks, Batman. It's funny. I figured people would be grateful to have us here. I guess I was wrong.
I want to get out of here. All I can think about is going home.
Is she going to be all right?
I think so. She got hit in the head pretty hard when Harley Quinn came in. We should get a squad together. Hit back.
There's too many of them, officer. Stay here with the wounded.
I can't believe Quinn had the nerve to attack a church.
These animals will pay.
Gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there. The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there. Gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there. Gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker. Signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Where are they? Should have been back here hours ago. I don't know. They know the rules. I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got them. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us. You're telling the wrong person. I know. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days. We're dying here. We're safer here than out there. I'll get us some food. How? Every time Strange drops them, those bastards get it first. We don't stand a chance. I'll figure something out. Trust me.
Sound like the kind of thing the bat would do.
What's the bat doing here?
Online.
Do not attempt to escape from this facility. Tiger operatives will pacify any attempted escape with extreme prejudice.
Sadly, it is. All of us. But look on the bright side. At least you know what you're getting yourself into. I can promise you this. You'll never leave.
Just lucky you joined on a good day. I guess I am. Zucker can't die. No way I'll work for Cobblepot.
Augmented reality training activated.
Do you recognize my voice?
Victor Zsasz.
In the flesh. I'm so happy you remember me. I'll never forget you. I've got a special game planned, Batman. A game just for you. Ring, ring.
How the hell are we supposed to get in there?
There's gotta be a way. How would Batman do it?
Do I look like Batman?
No, I mean, he could get in. How do you think he'd do it?
He'd use his grapple thing.
I guess you could go in through the main tower. Great. Have you got one?
Nah. Okay, let's get this straight. The only way in is through one of the main cooling tunnels?
Suppose.
A tunnel full of boiling water and poisonous gas?
Yeah, we can build a boat.
And the gas?
Gas masks?
So, let's get this straight. You geniuses think that the best way in is to build a boat, sail across a boiling ocean wearing gas masks to stop us getting killed.
Yeah, let's do it.
Find you.